through the duration of Chloe's lunge. She has good posture and has a maximum gain of the lunge. She has good eye level. She needs to make sure her back is straight and her knees are in line with her toes. In her second repetition, you can see Chloe loses balance and doesn't get maximum gain. Chloe needs to control her balance so she's doing a safe lunge.